Advances in Health, I'm Rebecca Stewart. It is often called the silent killer, AAA, or abdominal aortic aneurysm. But you should know this is not a death sentence. Dr. A.K. Jain is vascular and endovascular surgeon who joins us now live from the Hartford Healthcare Heart and Vascular Institute. This is a fascinating topic, AAA. Who is most at risk?
Abdominal aortic aneurysm typically is a disease process that involves us in around when we are 60 years and older. Although there are certain conditions that predisposes us to develop aneurysms much earlier in the age. People who have ever been smokers in their life are another risk factor for aneurysms.
And what exactly is happening? You have some really interesting props here. Can you take us through what is happening when someone has a AAA?
In past, we used to repair aneurysms with big open surgery in which we would need to open up the chest or the belly. However, these days, we have the ability to repair with minimally invasive ways like these stent grafts. These stent grafts can be delivered in our body through small incisions, really small, tiny holes in the groin arteries. Through that, we deliver it in the aneurysm and seal off the aneurysm. This is something that we use for the thoracic aortic aneurysms, and these are the fenestrated stent grafts which are used for more complex abdominal aortic aneurysms.
And when somebody is screened, you notice this is the recommendation to treat it so the aneurysm doesn't rupture.
That's exactly right. Once we have treated these aneurysms by open or endovascular means, after that, we are friends for the rest of our life. We got to monitor them closely every year to make sure that there are no other aneurysms developing.
Dr. A.K. Jain is an endovascular surgeon with the Heart and Vascular Institute at Hartford Healthcare. If you'd like more information, head to WTNH.com/advances in health.